The University of Hawaii is holding its second annual Pio Summit. The conference seeks to increase contemporary applications of ancestral innovation and resource management science. It's at the Hawaii Convention Center on December 13th. It'll be all day from 8:30 in the morning to 5 in the afternoon. The conference is $150 per person. Now, this includes breakfast, lunch, and a networking reception. You can register online to December 6th. That link is on our website, kitv.com/links.